well does the Pampered Chef stoneware work? And is it really worth the money? Everyone, I'm Coral and welcome to my channel. If you're new here, click that subscribe button down below and hit the bell for new videos every week. Over the years, I have developed quite a collection of the Pampered Chef stoneware. My mom has used it ever since I was little, and as I became adult, I continued using it as well and adding more pieces to my collection. Today, I'm sharing a review of this stoneware along with details about how to use it, information about care and cleaning, and if I think it's really worth the money. The Pampered Chef stoneware collection is all natural clay bakeware that is kiln fired and it's all mined and made in the US. They have an unglazed stone collection and a glazed stone collection. The glazed stone collection is made to go from oven to table, so they're pieces that look a little bit more like serving pieces that can set out nicely on your table. And the unglazed collection is more functional, so it's not as pretty and it's hand wash only. All of the pieces that I have in my collection are the unglazed collection. All of these are also microwave, freezer, and oven safe. The price for the unglazed bakeware ranges from around $20 for some of their smaller pieces to about $50 for some of their larger pieces. And the glazed collection is going to be a little bit more expensive. I have 5 of the unglazed stone pieces in my personal collection. The one that gets the most use in our house is the rectangle stone. This is a 12 by 15 inch stone that cost $34. This one is great in my opinion for baking cookies. That's the most use that we get out of it in our house. I also find myself using it often for baking meat like chicken on. The second piece that gets the most use in our house is the white large round stone. This stone is 15 inches in diameter and costs $50. It does have glazed handles on it, but that is just around the outside, so it is still not dishwasher safe. This is a really big stone. It's great for making pizzas on. We use it for that a lot. And we also get a lot of use out of this piece in our house for baking whole meals on. Like if we do a meal of chicken and broccoli, then you can put all of it on the stone and bake it on one pan. Next is the rectangular baker. This is a 9 by 13 pan and cost $45. This is kind of similar to your traditional 9 by 13 casserole dish. So because it has sides on it, it is easier to cook things like casseroles or something that would be a little bit more messy and might slide off of the side of the other two stones. I also have 2 other pieces of stoneware in my collection that are a little bit older. They were given to me from my mom that don't seem to be in production anymore. And Pampered Chef has several other stones and pans in this line available as well. Next, let's talk about how to use this stoneware. So the stoneware comes out of the box ready to use. You do want to wash it first with warm water. The great thing about these stones, as opposed to some other stones out there on the market, is that there's no preheating of the stone required. Some other stones out there require you to preheat them before you can bake something on it. That's not the case with these stones. You can take them directly from room temperature and pop them into the oven. As you cook with your stoneware, it will develop a non-stick seasoning over time. When you first get your piece out of the box, it is going to be a very light tan color and it will get darker over time and with use. When you're first getting started with trying to work up a seasoning on your stone, cooking with fatty foods like biscuits or cookies can help get it started. They say the darker it looks, the better it cooks. And the darker it is, the more seasoning that is on there and the more non-stick your stone will be. So the more that you use it, the more seasoning it's going to get on it. So some of my pieces that get a lot of use are super dark, especially this round baker that my mom gave me. This one is super dark because it's gotten a lot of use. It's one of the ones that my mom had since I was little. So this piece is close to 20 years old, which is a huge pro. If you take care of these pieces, they will last a long time and you will get more than your money's worth out of them. With that, let's talk about care and cleaning. After each use with your stoneware, you want to wash it with warm water and the provided scraper. With each of your stoneware pieces, Pampered Chef will provide you with a small plastic scraper. This is used to get the food off of the stone. This is super easy to use and the more seasoning your bakeware has, the easier it will to get off. My pieces have been used so much that the food just slides right off of all of my stoneware. Two important things to remember here. One, it's not recommended that you use soap or any other cleaner on these stoneware pieces. I promise you, they come clean with just water and that scraper, and it is super easy. I actually prefer washing these pieces over pots and pans because that scraper and water is so easy. I would much rather clean up one of these stones than a regular pan. The second thing to remember is that these pieces are not dishwasher safe. You do not want to stick these in the dishwasher unless you have one of the fully glazed pieces. When you are finished cleaning, you can wipe them down with a towel to dry them off. Or my favorite way to dry these pieces is to pop them back into the oven that's cooling. That way the water evaporates off of it and dries it quickly and gets it out of the way. If you feel like your stone needs a little bit of deep cleaning, you can do this with a paste of baking soda and water. Mix half a cup of baking soda with 3 tablespoons of water to make a paste. Apply it to the stone and you can spread it around with a cloth or a paper towel. Then rinse your piece off in the sink and dry it off with a towel before putting it away. Overall, I absolutely love this stone bakeware. Honestly, I don't really use any other bakeware in my home. If it's getting baked in the oven, it's getting baked on one of these stoneware pieces. And whenever I'm baking, it turns out great every time. I also think that they are totally worth the money because they cook so well, are so easy to take care of and clean, and if you take care of them, they will last a long time. This is something I can't live without in my house. If you want the other products that I can't live without in my home, click right here to watch a playlist of my must-have products for your home. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.